Hello everyone, and welcome back to another video. Today I would like to share another free product for Blender. For a while I have been working on creating a pack of sci-fi planet shaders, and today it's finally here and available for you to download for free. You can get it from the link in the description. Now, let's get started. I'm just gonna start out by creating a simple scene. Add a cube and subdivide it a bunch. Then use the shortcut Alt-Shift-S to turn it into a spherical shape. From there you can add a sun lamp and turn the world color to black to get a simple light setup. Then locate where you saved the blend file that you downloaded, open it up. Then go to Node Tree and select everything and append it. Now you have all of the planet shaders set up and also 8 procedural noise textures that you can use to create your own planets. Customize the pre-made planet shaders or something else entirely. Now you can play around with all of the settings until you are happy with the result. To create an atmosphere, duplicate the planet and create a new material. Delete the principled BSDF and add the atmosphere shader and plug it into the volume input on the material output node. Now you can play around with some settings and scale the atmosphere appropriately. Now I am just gonna create a simple star background with a noise texture and play around with the camera and light until I like the result. And here we have it, a simple procedural planet. Of course, there is a lot more you can do with these shaders, but this was just a basic tutorial. Let me know in the comments if you would like a more detailed tutorial about creating planets in Blender. Now let's take a look at a time lapse of how I created a more advanced artwork using these shaders. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to check out the shader, link in the description.